Go KJH. Oh yeah. You wanna get in on this? Some commentary? Alright, so Quill KGH. Let's see how Will can aim here. Oh yeah. So yeah. I don't know, we'll see. Cause this is what's gonna happen. He's gotta be able to get out of that.
Oh, yeah, that's
the SDI, and if he's not getting that, he's absolutely toast. Oh.
Try to get those chain grabs in.
Yeah. Back throw definitely was not the right choice there.
But chain grab your KJs.
Yeah. See, Will's trying. He's trying to go for too much. Like that shield grab. The shield grab is not gonna work.
Yeah.
Against KJs ever. Oh. See, he's playing nervous. Like he doesn't know what to do. He's just gonna pin down.
Yeah.
But.
Like
panic down smashes.
Yeah.
Right when you get some, as soon as you get some breathing room, he tries to throw something out and just misses. Alright, see if he can't complete the edge guard. He's gotta be able to capitalize on those if he wants a chance.
Yeah.
Okay. Alright. Two stock. Let's go, Will. No bias. Another back throw. Alright. Fox at low percent though, he can if he gets a grab, he can do some stuff with it. I mean, it's Battlefield, so there's only so much he can do. But things will be more interesting to see the counter pick here. He's trying to do stuff to him when he's on the ledge, but he's got there's nothing Peach can do, especially against a Fox at KJH. This is a good call out. He's gotta complete that though. He should have covered that. When you nair him like that out of their side B and they go straight that way, they've got two options. They're either gonna side B or they're gonna up B. So you cover the side B and react to the up B. You know what I mean? So if he would have side B'd again, he was there to cover it, but he tried to float back on stage and pull a turn up for some reason. But alright, game two takes him to Dreamland. Yeah. Safe to assume that FD was banned, so. Yeah. Oh. That's a good nair to break that up. Oh. When KJ is on the ledge, Will needs to get up, just get away from him. He should stay right under, like, the platform, the corner of it, like, inside of the stage, because that gives enough room to, like, stay away from the ledge dash options, but still be able to keep him pinned in the corner, you know? Exactly. And here we go. Here we go. Ooh. Okay. KJH is healing himself. This bad for shots. That was ridiculous. I can't. Alright, Will. Get something going. Alright, let's see. JV? No, alright, let's go. If Will wins this, I'll chug my bottle of vape juice. Drink another shot.
I'll drink another shot.
Alright, let's go, Will. If that happened, I'd just be like, no, I meant to set. Okay. Alright. Uh-oh. Interesting. So KJ's just keeping him pinned down. He's missing the SDI and when that happens, so you're trapped, yeah. Alright. That's a good up view though. Oh, that should. Ooh! Just living, yeah. Shit.